brothers in Christ, I'm happy to send you my greetings from Jerusalem, and especially Jerusalem is the city where the Pentecost, the first Pentecost, started in it, and the Holy Spirit was poured on all of us. And I think if you read the Acts chapter 2 in the Bible, where it says that even Arabs got the Holy Spirit, you see, in Acts 2 verse 11, and from that time on, we Arab Christians, including Palestinian Christianity, continue to be in this part of the world, witnessing for our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Although our numbers are very few, but we consider ourselves in such a world where extremism is growing, and in such a world where there isn't any political security or any political solution, we consider ourselves not a minority, but an integral part of our people. And for this reason, we see that we are instruments of peace, brokers of justice, and we are at the same time defenders of human rights, including women's rights, initiators of dialogue, and ministers of reconciliation. And that is really our call. And this is very important that we can really together work for, as partners in order to strengthen the church in Jerusalem, that the Evangelical Lutheran Church in Jordan, the Holy Land, with your church may have really a partnership, that we can build it together. I mean, for the sake of mission and diaconia, and for the sake that to strengthen Christians in the Middle East. I'm looking forward, and I hope they will have a good Pentecost. May God bless you.